Jones's first law, anyone who makes a significant contribution to any field of endeavor, and stays in that field long enough, becomes an obstruction to its progress by indirect proportion to the importance of their original contribution.